every First Minister's known. And they all did the same thing. Posted guards and tried to keep it a secret.
Secrets, huh? There's a lot of that going around these days.
Let me know when you're getting close. Control out.
Tell. Storm's getting closer.
Oh. Great.
There we go. Another cog seal. We're in the right place.
Outsiders, cogs, swarm. We're the only ones who haven't been here.
Come on!
Coming your way!
Strategy worked with Rom. Thought it could work there.
You know when we find it.
This place, thought it looked dilapidated and not used to.
Del, got a way through here. Back to the other room.
Listen to the background music. I've got a... Thank you.
other cog seal. They're definitely hiding something. Found your hallway and your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up.
Oh, right. That was me, actually. I forgot about that.
So what now?
Okay, look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis tanks. That's how you'll know you found it.
Stasis tanks. Got it.
And have your chainsaw primed. Ready to go.
You heard Marcus. We find another way in. Wait. What is that? Oh no.
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden! Doing here?
The warden means the swarm's looking to turn this place into a hive. Oh shit. Let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
Take an empty moonshot.
Got it. Forgot how heavy these things are.
That is state of the art swarm technology right there. A metal club with crystals in it.
Come on, let's get back into the main building. Shit! Del! Jubies!
Let's take him out!
Shock trap!
Come on!
way back in.
Let's see where this leads. Jack, can you get this open?
Myself, though.
Found something. Help me lift it.
Squeak through, buddy. You too. Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Not good, I can tell you that.
Science.
Never seen gas like this before. DBs to Jin's station here, anyway.
Shock track.
Drop the hostile! Okay, we're clear. But watch it. More gas leaks down here.
Almost like someone wants to keep us out.
Get the other side.
Shit! More of those damn rejects.
Well, let's take them low and slow.
Yeah, right.
Shit!
Shit! Lock!
on! I'll be right there!
Let me push this open. That didn't feel great.
Jack, give us light.
Hey, kid, how's it going?
Perfect timing, Marcus. Well, no lab or stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Prison? You're seeing stuff I never did. What I heard, Niles Sampson, the scientist who ran that place, was using the children of emulsion poisoned miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned you about what you learned there. You could ask him yourself.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
He preserved himself as an AI construct. Find the lab, find Niles.
Hey, Marcus, did the COG know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down, eventually. Stuff like this is why I never trusted the COG. Not even when my wife was running it.
Jack, get this open.
Is this as evil as Dr. Halsey in Halo? Actually, it reminds me of Jack's little
see what you can do, Jack.
That is a pretty strong condemnation there. Obviously many deaths in these experiments are would need a morph this big. Marcus and Dom were great, yeah.
Looks like Niles had a favorite test subject. Observation room. They were watching this kid. This Niles. What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. But it had something to do with the Locust, which means it has something to do with you.
Hitherto, there's a word you don't see every day. Jack, keep up. Mm-hmm.
stasis tanks. Marcus, we found the lab.
Good, but you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Why? What's in them?
The early and angry fruits of Niles' labor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little moody.
Moody? Great.
Just find Niles. He should be close.
Secret the cog wouldn't want getting out even now. Basically, everyone on the planet find out that the whole locust war was because some nut job.
You know, I'm beginning to think Niles wasn't a nice guy. Come on. I think I'm ready to meet this Niles creep.
Still seems like a lot for them to build. Just for a while. You know, that short time. All the palaces.
So, you got any idea what you're gonna ask this guy? You know, about your,
I think I might ask about the whole imprisoned children thing first.
Okay, fair enough. And then?
And then, what does all this have to do with me? it, Marcus. We made it.
Look for a switch to activate his AI construct. Then, put on your tinfoil hats.
Marcus, that didn't work. What?
You did it.
No.
Good news. Will we listen? Did you listen? Are you listening?
That's Niles, all right. Still batshit after all these years.
Jack, get over here and pull whatever files you can.
Oh, hello, naughty fellow.
Hey, is Jack gonna get some weird virus plugged into the sink? Ah, shit. Most of the files are corrupt, but several of them mention something called Kadar. That mean anything to you?
No.
It does to me. I'll have Baird take a look.
What was that? Oh, shit! Come on, Jack!
The final cleansing. Has it begun? May I terminate?
No!
Get it! Come on!
Someone once said to me, night at night.
Marcus! Listen,
it's
like a gas!
Get out of there! Let
me go! Move!
Up! We go up!
This is not good!
Not that way! Stairs! Take the stairs!
Going up! Go, go, go!
Through here! Jack got enough data off that weirdo.
We'll check back at the skiff. Come on, across this rooftop. Kait, we got incoming!
You sure about this whole rooftop plan?
Just get to the other side!
Fetch.
Through that building to the skip!
Back what I said earlier. New hope? Not pleasant.
Agreed. I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Or ever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead.
Hey, kids, you out of there?
Yeah. Did Baird get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope, someone sent them a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. This is the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay, then. We track the message back to the source, through whatever comm towers it passed through.
Knew there was a reason we keep you around. Just head out and see if you can find any towers to start the trail back.
Okay, will do.
We're breaching into Ubisoft territory, which we will do next episode.